I'm Anissa with BeGlad. BeGlad is a professional development organization in the areas of language acquisition and literacy. We have over 70 strategies in our instructional model. In today's video, we will go over three ways you can validate students' primary language in the classroom. In our classroom, we want to validate cultural respect and the responsibility we have towards creating a diverse classroom. The classroom environment should include and celebrate multilingualism that will empower our students. Based on research from primary language and language acquisition, we know that the academic success depends on the cognitive development of the first language. We can use the foundation students have in their primary language to help make connections to the new language being acquired in the classroom. When primary language is emphasized, students acquire the target language much faster. Here are three easy ways to validate your multilingual students in the classroom. Remember, you don't need to comprehend a language in order to validate it. Number one, primary language retell. Pull a small group of students next to one of your input charts. Review with them the importance of being multilingual. Students should feel proud and empowered to have the skill of knowing more than one language. Next, model for your students how to retell the information on that input chart in a language other than the target language. Now it's the student's turn. Invite students to retell or summarize the input chart in their own language. Validate and celebrate the language they produce and thank them for teaching you their language. This next clip will show an example of this process.
Tell us about a part of the story in Pashto.
Which one?
You get to decide which one you want to tell us. This one? Okay, tell us about this part. All right, awesome. Tell us about this. Tell us about what this is in your language. Nice, cool. Thank you for teaching me your language. Now, is there a word that you don't know how to say in your language?
This strategy can be done at any time in your classroom and at any point in your unit. Number two, primary language 10-2. During direct instruction, we often give our students a chance to turn and talk. During this turn and talk, we can encourage students to retell or summarize the information we just learned whole class, but in their primary language. For example, if we completed an input chart on the life cycle of a butterfly, I may say to my students, turn and tell your neighbor the life cycle of a butterfly in your primary language. This is an easy way to validate primary language without the need for excessive materials and with minimal prep. Number three, primary language word cards. During this task, students will walk around the classroom and survey the academic words. They'll find words that they know in their primary language, and once they do, they'll take a word card, do their best to write the word in their primary language, and then put that word card onto the chart. This is an excellent way to celebrate our multilingual students while giving them ownership of the academic language around the room. Comment below which of these three strategies you'll try in your classroom to validate primary language. For more effective strategies, check out the online BeGlad training, now available in pre-K, K-12, and Spanish. We will put a link to the website in the description box below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for new videos. Teach on and be glad.